Welcome back. Warrior's using his gold pipe.
Warrior's going down the gold pipe.
He's laying
that. He's gonna get that fucking star.
He's laying that gold pipe.
I wish I hadn't used that gold pipe. So stupid.
You know what? That is gonna be a highlight.
I'm telling everybody right now, this is the type of content that you can expect from this channel.
Yeah.
Just wait. Me doing that.
Just wait till we start premiering Baby's first episodes.
Oh, coming soon to this channel near you right now.
Yeah. Be sure to pay our subscription fee. Follow us on Patreon.
Pay our subscription fee of one hug.
Yeah. I'd like that.
All of you from all over the world have to find us and hug us.
Yeah, we live in Alberta. I'm not going to say the real province where I live.
But process of elimination, it is not Alberta,
yeah.
Folks.
It is the largest province. Shit!
All right, well, fuck.
Well, I mean, okay, I'm not afraid to say that I live in Ontario, but Ontario is the largest province.
Yeah.
Find me. Find someone in the United States. He's gonna get another fucking star!
Oh my god.
Not in this turn, but
fuck this guy.
God, is Warrior gonna sneak this victory from us?
They are.
I think this is ridiculous.
This is really stupid.
Oh, good. Yeah, that's all beat up on me, too, right?
Alright, well.
I had a great turn with it. I lost $30.
Love this one.
Actually, me too. I like this one, too.
I love this game.
Get this. It suck with friends!
Sucky, sucky. Little sucky fucky.
Should have called this game Suck and Fuck.
It's a good old-fashioned Suck and Fuck. Get it together, gentlemen.
Could you fucking imagine? It's like, let's play Mario Party. Yeah, sure, pop it in. It's like, Suck and Fuck.
Who let this room get like this is what I would like to know.
Yeah, this is actually Mario's room.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, this actually isn't even a game. This is just Mario's like, please help me clean up my room.
Yeah.
It's very, very dusty in here. Oh my god, Wario. Move your stupid face. Yes! Oh, dude. I'm so happy for how that worked out. I definitely lost, though.
I'm so mad.
You won!
Okay. They were stupid the whole time, though.
Yeah.
They were so stupid. I carried that team.
I'm like, who's stupid now?
Alright.
Two coins? Pretty dumb.
That is a pretty weak reward, not gonna lie. But we get 10 coins.
Yeah.
I won 12 coins.
That's... Actually, no, you win 8 coins, and then you get the 2 from the high five.
Oh.
So if you don't high five, you just get 8 coins.
Oh, that's horrible.
It's barbaric. Alright, well, what am I gonna do in this fucking turn? I have no items. Oh, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna steal some coins.
Alright, well.
From you.
Yeah, that's fair.
Well, you got 96 coins.
I can afford it, so.
Yeah, exactly. You're not exactly losing money. I mean, you are, but you're not losing much money.
Is it a random number, how many it steals from me? That didn't look like a lot.
Oh, 6 coins. You're going to get that back on your turn.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, I am.
It's fine. Oh, my God. Well, 12 coin profit.
There we go.
Right? You know, like,
yeah.
Whatever. Who needs that,
that's
even?
That's a profit. I'll take it.
What are you thinking? What's on your mind?
Fuck it. Is what's on my mind.
Taxes are on my mind.
Yeah, alright.
Well, hey.
That's 8 coins right there.
Yep, you made back the money you lost.
Yeah.
Immediately. You actually made a profit, technically.
Yeah, technically. So, I'll take it. I don't think I'm getting this. I don't think I'm getting this star. The universe is like, listen. You are not responsible enough.
Yeah.
To use gold pipes.
Bitch, we gave you a gold pipe.
Yeah, you squandered it.
Wario knows. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Please do it.
Fucking camel toe bitch.
You think Waluigi's got a sick camel tail?
I love how Waluigi has like Waluigi is like 2% torso, and like 98% leg.
Yeah, exactly.
Like if I saw
that's
a man
rough.
Who looked like Waluigi in real life, I would... Oh, man. He would be a medical nightmare.
Yeah, really. How do you tailor a suit to Waluigi? Oh. Like, when you
How
go...
How do you live like that? All of your organs must be, like, squished up inside of you.
Yeah. He
it
never
can't
eats.
Be good.
What is with the coin minigames? Like, I hate coin minigames.
Whenever a coin minigame is on the board, it always gets chosen.
Like, we don't need more coins.
I have never not had a coin minigame... Oh, get chosen.
Everyone already up there? You wanna...
Oh, sorry, yeah. Yes. Like, what are you asking of me? I'm playing the game.
You're like when we played with our parents.
Yeah.
My favorite part about... I think one of my favorite part about Super Mario Party, and this is legitimate, is that it's very accessible and easy to play. But
yeah, it's easy to get a hold of.
Playing with parents is hilarious. Because they'll play the demo or whatever, and then it's
forever.
Like... Yeah. And so we have to ready up so we can play for real. And like, what? Didn't we just play?
Did we just get bodied by Wario and Waluigi?
We both got this. Yeah, me and you got 9 and they got 13.
Oh, man.
Pretty hot, not gonna lie.
Is that your catchphrase, pretty hot?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn that into a thing, you know? Pretty hot. And it'll be like
the last turn, or is this the second last
turn? This is now the last turn.
Okay.
Yeah. So, you know. Well. You got any chips, play them.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll get
them. Wario's gonna win.
I mean, well, we'll see.
He's right by the star, so.
Oh, sick. Another one.
You got an item you can't use.
Man, this game really, like, Oh, and it's an ally phone.
Oh, my God. This game just spat directly into your mouth.
This is the last episode of PlaySpot, because it'll be Sam by herself after this, because I'll have died.
Yeah, I'm just carrying this whole thing forward. I may as well use this.
I mean, why not, right?
Yeah. Whatever. Here we go.
Smug little face. With your one eye.
Okay.
What? Where? Why?
Are you spreading that rumor?
Yeah, she only has one eye.
Rosalina only has one eye.
Rosalina is a space cyclops princess. She's like Sanji from fucking One Piece.
I don't.
Yeah. I don't. How about that reference, everyone?
I don't.
Anime? Yeah, I watch it. Why would you use that? Oh my god. You know what? You know what? There's usually an ally star.
Oh my god.
So maybe this
is
the meta.
Right, you're right.
This
you're
is the meta
stat. Yeah, fair.
I just noticed he has like, is his overalls like leather?
No, they're like denim. They're like dark wash denim.
Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
What kind of overalls do the Mario Brothers wear?
Denim?
Denim. Denim.
That's not a joke. You made that up right now. That's like one of those jokes that like kids make up.
Believe it or not, I heard that when I was in the 7th grade.
Oh my god.
it burned into my brain.
You could do the same. You could be like, what kind of overalls do the Mario Brothers wear? Oh, buddy.
That's the second time that's happened to him in a row.
Oh, buddy, you fucked it, man.
Wow, so no one's winning this turn.
You fucked it, bruh.
It is worth saying that no one actually won this Mario Party game.
We all lost a little
bit. Oh, Slapperazzi. Do it.
Aw, man.
Well, I like Tri-Carter.
I hate this one. I hate this one. I can't do it.
He's got a fucking...
I can't do it.
Oh, man. The clicks on that readout are going to be great. You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? It's like we're playing Smash Bros. In here.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
I should really have the wristband on for this.
Yeah, I don't want to smack your microphone.
Oh, my god. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Ooh, I'm just, so good.
For all of you.
Oh, I took a screenshot. Oh.
All right.
Ooh, that was lit. I need a cigarette after
all
that.
All right. 10 seconds. It took me 10 seconds to travel like 5 meters.
Rosalina's looking at me like, yeah, he's cute. He's kind of cute,
Rosalina,
right?
Rosalina looks like a girl we went to school with.
In general? Just
No, like, I don't want to say names, but like, think about it.
I went to school
what,
with
what
a lot
blonde
of girls.
Looks, what blonde did we, like, platinum blonde did we go to school with? Faye. Okay, where's my phone?
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about now.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Like, I was about to say, like, I know lots of blonde girls, man.
That we went to school with? You and I.
Yeah, we went to school with a few blonde girls.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
Like, I can think of, like, two.
I can think of three. One of them is blonde again now, but wasn't for a bit. The warrior got that star just now.
Yeah.
Oh, this should be me.
Don't pity yourself.
Okay. Everyone, apparently. So
except for me.
So if I get this last star.
Wow.
If I get... Well, that means we landed on the exact same amount of spaces.
Oh, my God.
If I get this last star...
I cannot believe that I didn't get any bonus stars.
Warrior won.
That's... fucking annoying. I just got bumped to like last fucking place. That's ridiculous.
Well,
That's bullshit.
In the end, it doesn't even matter.
And that's 10 minutes right on the dot, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Well, thank you for joining us for our first ever Play Spot series.
Wow, I was in first place and I got bumped to third?
Dude, you had 117 coins. That's the number of the Master Chief.
So rich.
Another reference you don't get.
Master Chief is Halo.
Yeah.
So, no.
Yeah.
Don't.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you mean, like, the most famous video game franchise of all time?
Halo is not the most famous video game franchise of all time.
Yeah, it is. The most famous video game franchise of all time.
It is now. Anyway, thanks for joining us, everyone. We'll be back with something else. Maybe more Mario Party. Maybe other shows.
Maybe a podcast. Maybe we'll finally play Overcooked and Cam won't gouge his eyes out.
Yeah, maybe, right? Maybe.
We'll see.
All right. Bye. Goodbye, everybody.